Hello, welcome to How to Play Left Hand Chords. This is lesson two, and today I'm going to show you a new change. Now let's start with the chord we began with in lesson one, the C chord. We have little finger, finger number five on G, finger number two, index finger on the C, and thumb on the E. Now today we're going to learn a chord of F. We're changing to F. Now today we're going to glue this second finger to the C. And the two outer digits, number five and number one, the thumb, are both going to move up simultaneously, one note each. So we're swiveling on that finger number two. The index finger is the pivot finger. So the F chord contains C, F and A. So we can change from C to F. So let's try that with the beat. Four each time, just as a warm-up exercise. Okay, so let's have a look at changing with C, F and G in a piece. So here we've got a lovely familiar piece of music. We've met this one before, and we can see the changes come quite often in this piece. We've got one bar of C, then our new chord, F, back to C, the change we've met before, G and C. Now you can see in this bar we've got two chords in the one bar, so we're going to change from G to C after two beats. So let's have a look from the beginning just up to here. Okay, and then continuing. We've no chord written here, so we're carrying on with the C, back to F, back to C, change to G, and finish on C. Nothing we haven't met before. Let's have a look at that if we put both hands together. Once again for you to play along with me. After four, one, two, three, four. Have it, your second two-hand piece.